First Chair is brought to you by Vail Property Brokerage, Eagle County's only vacation home investment advisory company.
Well, I'm just about to be able to take a little bit of a snowboard lap with you guys and show off the early morning conditions here on Vail. But first, I wanted to talk about snow conditions because springtime brings out some really variable terrain that can change pretty quickly throughout the course of the day. And today is no exception due to the recent snow we had. So you can't even see the groomers because it's been blanketed by about an inch of snow. And then as the weather warms up, that snow is going to compact into the groomers, then overnight get a little hard pack. So that means as you're going into the trees, as I kind of pan our way over here, normally this snow was going to be nice and soft and fluffy, but it's already hardened up to the point where I've got to put a lot of pressure on it to step. And it's also chunked up into ice. Now that's as a result of the sun warming up the snow, causing some melt and then freezing overnight. So what in normal winter would be a great tree run, right now, not so much. It's really hard pack. And you can also experience this just on the sides of runs, just next to the groomers and trees where I am. So you want to make sure that you're really assessing the runs as you're going down today and just being aware of the variable snow conditions. And coming up soon, I'm going to be showing you those snow conditions. And thanks to Vail Property Brokerage for sponsoring this First Chair. We've got plenty more Good Morning Vail coming right up.